Boston. How does everything sound? Good? Are we blowing you guys away? Is it too loud? Thank you. Okay. No, you. Thank you.
That's actually like the third night in a row that's happened.
It is.
It is.
You're right.
That's weird.
At least, yeah.
It adds a little more.
At least this time you weren't like, hello, can you please turn the house music off? He did that the first time it happened. Into the mic.
It's bad when it's a venue.
Yeah. Anyway, we'll play some songs for you guys.
Play a handful more and then we're
which isn't on our record, but we got records for sale and everything out back, I think. Did we set them up?
Yeah.
Cool.
Yeah, it's where the snacks used to be, but if you move the snacks to the side, that's more important.
So. They're very close. They're still here. They're not gone. Ready?
Yes.
Thank you.
This is awesome. Thank you
Sneeze
so much for having
us. Sneeze
is
going to play after us.
Yeah, and they're great, too. We're on tour with them. We're all from Boston. It's my first time here in this southern part of the state.
It's so much fucking warmer, you guys.
It is literally 35 degrees and
it's
almost
snowing.
It's
going to snow on Thursday back home. So.
I'm in a freaking tank top and it's November, you guys. This is amazing for a Bostonian. Dropkick Murphys rule.
I'm kidding!
So stick around. We're all using the same gear, so.